So I'm about to make burgers in the air fryer. I'm preheating it right now.
Got my two patties seasoned. You can't season them like you would do a regular skillet because then they will be over seasoned. So just put a little bit of seasoning on it. So it's fitting two burgers in there. Some nice sized patties. Not too big, not too small. It's gonna be a little small, but I'm making them for kids, so it's okay. Check them halfway through. They're looking like halfway through. That's good. Okay, taking them out. Look how they look. They look weird, they're really not. They look so nice and juicy. Let's see. Oh, look at that juice. Since it's my son's, I could touch it, but look, it's cooked all the way on the inside. I wanted to show you, it's really cooked. Really juicy, too. Just melted some cheese on it for the boys so they can have some lunch. And about to hook it up for them, and there you go. It's gonna be good.